Hey, hi everyone. Well, right now I'm experimenting with photo transfers onto rocks and shells. And so here's a rock I did. And what I'm doing is I put the image face down, I glued it onto the rock using Mod Podge. Now I'm taking water to wipe away and dissolve the paper. I'm using a toothbrush and a sponge. Now I'm drying it off. I could have used a lighter picture. I think it's a good result.